Let's go get the All-Stars. Is that the European All-Stars turning in their chef's choice? Oh my God!
This is the good shit.
Dave, you gotta see this, baby. Oh my God. Tell us what we're turning in.
We're turning in a pork loin.
Pork loin, yeah. Potatoes, and a fruit medley, it looks like. Holy smokes, look at that.
Michael?
Get in there, baby.
Final adjustment. The potato in front of you, turn it around.
This?
Yeah, upside down. Oh yeah, baby.
Oh my goodness, 3 minutes.
Thank you, my darling.
Right there. The turning number has hit it.
Turning number. Good shit. Good luck, you guys. The classic forgot the number scenario. The Europeans are the number. They forgot their number. Not the only team to forget their turn-in number for the chef's choice.
Thank you guys very much.
How cool isn't that, sir?
Yes, yes, yes.
Up to the minute.
What do you say about forgetting the number?
Well, I never forget number 70.
Broccoli and beef.
Look at that old
Congratulations.
Man.
Yeah. Get back to work. Looks great. Looks amazing. Are you kidding me?
Never forget old number 70.
The glaze and the ribs. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Sexy ribs.
Sexy ribs.
European All-Stars are in force.
If you want to see more, you have to pay.
We'll pay. We'll pay. Yeah. I don't think it's money he's after. He's going to beat us. He's going to make us do things. Clean their grease. Perhaps clean the grills. We don't know.
You can stop at the toilet.
That's what I was afraid of.
Some of the most incredible food you've ever tasted as well. Again, we will begin with the International Division. Home cooking from the homeland. We have three places for this. A barrel head, a bottle, and a check for $250 goes to the team from Denmark and Norway, the European All-Star Barbecue.
Steve, congratulations. Okay. Everybody's got a smile?
Yeah, big one.
Can you guys tell us what you cooked? Hold on just a moment. Where's the chief cook?
Here.
What was your dish that you prepared?
We did a pork loin cinder cut.
Pork loin
cinder cut.
Cinder cut. Well, I'll tell you what, it looks like you did an awfully good job of it. Let's hear it one more time. The European All-Star Barbecue Team. Yeah!
Good job, guys.
Yes. Yes.
All right, go get your picture. Kyle's going to be back there.
How is it, baby? Tell us how it is.
So it does pay off to forget your turn-in number. Oh, it's awesome,
you're
man.
The kings. You're the kings. Awesome, all right, get up there. We need still pictures. Way to go, European barbecue kings.
Give me a team.